I'm Ryan Brown. I'm starting a new early childhood education center here in Ann Arbor, Michigan. It's called the U School. Starting the U School because I flat out believe that happy, healthy, and inspired children make the world a better place. The U School is a new early childhood education center here in Ann Arbor, offering programming for children birth through age 6. At the U School, we've got 3 main programs. U Learning is our classroom program. It's designed for children ages 3 to 6. U Family is our program designed for families with children ages birth to 3. At U Family, parents can come in and get parenting workshops, parenting classes. Parents can also come in and experience parent-child playgroups where children can interact and play together. U Play is something we're very, very excited about. U Play is an experience where children and families outside of U Family and outside of U Learning can come in for some drop-in play. At U Play, children can experience our dynamic indoor play environment, and families can relax, play with their children. They can also enjoy some of the food and drinks that are coming out of our kitchen. The U in the U School is a word called Ubuntu. It's a philosophy of humanism from Southern Africa, which literally means I am because you are. Ubuntu bridges the individual to the collective group. It's the idea that people can pursue their individual dreams, their goals, their pursuits in life, but not at detriment to the collective group. It's something I see happening a lot here in Ann Arbor. You can see it down at the Ann Arbor Farmers Market. You can see it in the spirit of our town. People are working together to make this community a beautiful place to be, a place where people can be who they are, but a place where we shine together. You know, as I think about leading the U School, I know I have what it takes to do that. I've got the education, I've got the experience, and my heart is certainly in the right place. But it's something that I can't do alone. The U School is based on Ubuntu. So yes, me being the leader is very important. But the U School is not going to be successful on one individual. The U School takes a true collective approach. Our staff are very excited and energized. Families enrolling are very excited. And our community partners are very excited to be a part of the U School. All of those factors will create the successful environment that we're talking about creating. Right now in education, we see the funding of education really struggling. We see public schools struggling, and people are trying to find that balance of how do you provide high quality education and have the funds to do it. And unfortunately, prioritizing choices in order to find that balance, things get cut out. So we need to find new economic models to support education, and that's one reason that we're very excited to be opening the U School here in Ann Arbor. Getting back to Ubuntu, we need to celebrate together. We have to find strength in each other. We have to support each other. We have a community that really is grounded in that belief. And so what we need right now is we need folks to pay attention to what early childhood means for families and what it means for children, what it means for humans. We have to find a new way to fund high quality education. So we're reaching out. We're reaching out and we're trying to develop a new economic model. And we're doing that in a very holistic manner. We've got our sliding scale tuition. We'll be tapping into the state of Michigan funds that they have available for early childhood education. But we're also looking out in a very different way, in a very 21st century way. We have paths like crowdfunding. We have new economic models in terms of social entrepreneurship. And we want to see, what are people willing to do? If people want a better world, and we know that happy, healthy, and inspired children make the world a better place, then it's time to do something about it. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. We're very excited about the U School, but we can't do it without you. In fact, we don't want to do it without you. This is an investment in your community and an investment in the lives of young children and families. We look forward to hearing from you.